Elephants. Nature's ancient animals. Elephants are the sages of the animal kingdom. They have always been a subject of curiosity and interest because of their gigantic size, their hard life, their mysteries, and their memory. They have always been used in wars, legends, trade, entertainment, and shows. Elephants occupy an iconic position in human culture. They have appeared in art, folklore, religion, literature, and popular culture. So why do they attract so much attention? Let's take a closer look at the life and secrets of these majestic animals that amazed Alexander the Great. Elephants are the largest animals living on land. Currently, sub-Saharan Africa and South Asia are their natural habitats. There are only three living elephant species. These are the African bush elephant, the African forest elephant, and the Asian elephant. In some parts of Asia, subspecies of elephants can be found. Elephants have a very distinctive structure. It is impossible not to recognize them. They have a large trunk, a long trunk, large tusks, large ear flaps, tough skin, and thick columnar legs. The elephant has two kneecaps on its leg. That is why they are the only mammals that cannot jump. A layer of fat on their feet allows them to walk silently. The elephant's trunk is an organ fused with the nose and upper lip. The elephant trunk contains tendons and more than 100,000 muscles. The trunk provides the animal with important functions such as breathing, smelling, touching, and bringing water and food to the mouth. Another feature of their appearance is their teeth. They grow throughout life. The larger the tusks, the older the elephant. Large tusks are used both for defense and for digging. The function of the ears is good communication and control of body temperature. The flapping of the ears makes it easier for the animal to cool its body. Their tails are covered with stiff hairs that help repel insects. The sound of an adult elephant's voice can be deafening. African elephants and Asian elephants can be easily distinguished. African elephants have large ears and a concave back. Asian elephants have smaller ears and a flat back. In Asian elephants, only the male grows tusks. In African elephants, both the male and the female grow tusks. Asian elephants also have a distinctive groove in the center of the head. Elephants are herbivores. Although they prefer to live near water, this is not always possible for them. Their average speed of movement on land is 3 to 6 kilometers per hour. When running for short distances, their speed can reach 50 kilometers per hour. Elephants love water and swim well. They have a strong memory. They never forget where the water is. They have the biggest brains of all land mammals. Their cerebral cortex is very large. Their brain is the most important feature that makes them so intelligent. Elephants have a social life similar to primates. They live in communities of several families. They have strong social relationships. Elephants can solve problems, remember faces, play games, think about the future, and grieve. The leader of the group is usually the oldest female. The leader leads the group and passes on information. African elephants sleep for 2 hours in the wild. Elephants in zoos sleep for 4 or 6 hours. Despite their large size, elephants are the mammals that sleep the least. How they manage to do this remains a mystery. Elephants are fierce animals. They will do anything to protect their young. Humans use elephants for various purposes. They train them for a long time. They become their masters. Still, elephants belong in the wild. They can also attack humans if they are scared and feel trapped. Elephants kill about 500 people a year. See our video on the deadliest animals on this topic. Elephant reproduction usually takes place during the dry summer months. Their gestation period is 22 months. An adult female elephant can give birth to a maximum of one calf. The female elephant cares for her calf for at least 2 years. When males reach adulthood, they live alone or with other males. Males become aggressive during the breeding period. Baby elephants stay with their mother for up to 3 years. the whole community makes an effort to protect and educate the baby elephants. They can all help when the calf needs it. They have a long lifespan. Elephants can live up to 70 years in the wild. They communicate through touch, sight, smell, and sound. Elephants are unfortunately endangered. The International Union for Conservation of Nature has listed African bush elephants and Asian elephants as endangered. African forest elephants are considered critically endangered. Global warming and decreasing water resources have bad consequences for elephants. Water is vital, especially for elephants living in arid regions. Elephants are herbivores and generally pose no threat to other animals. However, baby elephants can be preyed upon by other predators. Other threats to wild elephants include habitat destruction and conflicts with local people. Settlements built on elephants' migratory routes block them. Some form of conflict occurs between elephants and people crossing the land. This often ends up to the elephant's detriment. In these incidents, which often result in death, elephant groups often disperse. Groups that lose their leaders cannot reach water and food. This is the end of them. In Asia, elephants are also used as work animals. They are exhibited especially because they attract tourists. Elephants are exhibited in zoos and used for entertainment and circuses. This use by humans shortens their lifespan. Between 1965 and 2015, Asian bush elephants declined by 60%, and between 1984 and 2015, African forest elephants declined by 86%. In the last 10 years, the elephant population has decreased by around 10% in total. The biggest threat to elephants is humans. Humans have long hunted elephants for their big tusks. Today, the ivory trade is banned worldwide. However, in the past, European countries, China, Hong Kong, the United Arab Emirates, the United States, Japan, Zimbabwe, and Namibia, as well as many southern African countries, were known to trade in ivory. It reached an increasing volume of trade, especially in the 19th century. For example, at least 1,000 tons of ivory were transported to Europe when Africa was fully colonized. From 1840 to 1940, the USA was the world's largest buyer of ivory. In 1862, Steinway Sons in New York began manufacturing their first piano using ivory. The keys of the piano were made entirely of ivory. Many middle-class families put these pianos in their homes. These pianos were worth a fortune. It meant killing thousands of elephants for more money. Elephant tusks were also used in the mass production of hanko, which started in Japan after the Second World War. Between 1979 and 1989, about 75,000 African elephants were killed annually. This is estimated to be worth $1 billion. In these 10 years, the elephant population, which was more than 1 million, dropped to 600,000. In 1986 and 1987, there were 386 tons of ivory on record in Burundi and Singapore. Much of the stockpile came from poaching and the illegal ivory trade. There were many ivory carving factories in Hong Kong. People who did not want to condone this killing of animals were also reacting. The growing backlash among artists and activists also spilled over into politics. The ivory trade has been banned worldwide since 1990. Southern African countries insisted that trading in ivory was harmless. To a large extent, this trade has been banned. But there is still illegal trade in ivory. Dozens of elephants are still killed every day in Africa. In recent years, the legal ivory trade has increased in the US and Europe. The human relationship with elephants goes back a long way. Historical records show that elephants were used as beasts of burden as far back as 3000 BC. Elephants are different and more difficult to domesticate than other animals. First, the elephant had to be trapped and chained. It is very difficult to subdue this large animal. That's why people put elephants in a slave-like state when taming them. Only in this way can they get them to do what they want. The most dramatic aspect of the domestication of elephants is their use in wars. Elephants have been used very often in past wars. India, Iran, and African states saw elephants as an important trump card. The winning side took elephants as trophies. Alexander the Great took 15 elephants for himself after his victory over the Achaemenian state based in what is now Iran. Alexander the Great was fascinated by elephants and began to use them in battles. The elephant became a symbol of his power. After that, elephants continued to be used in wars.